Oklahoma on a bull that is retiring here tonight. Here's the reigning bull of the year, Corpus Reyes.